So was y'all New Year's shabopping? Like, was y'all out there getting it in, getting it out, getting it down, dropping it low? Because if y'all was, y'all should have been looking like this. And if he wasn't looking like this, you ain't having a good time, damn it.
What's going on, homies?
Welcome to Tie Talks.
What's going on, homies? How you been? Yeah, I'm sure, you know, we're what, 3-4 days into this, so I'm sure you've probably heard this numerous times, but you're hearing it from me for the first time, so I really don't care about that. You're gonna hear it again, damn it. Happy New Year's! Happy New Year. Whew, we made it, y'all. Finally letting go of that damn 2020, and we are moving onward and upward to 2021. Hopefully it brings us great joy and blessings and peace and prosperity and chicken wings and biscuits and all that good stuff. Yeah, I hope you were celebrating with your friends and getting it in with them. And for some of y'all, I hope you were celebrating with your family, and if not both. Me, I was on the floor. And I'm just hoping that video does not surface, because if it does, I don't know what I'm going to do. But anyways, it was a party. We had a good time. Hope you had a good time. We all had fun with the wretched and all types of other things. We was getting it in. But I mean, we still had new. We had things we had to do. And we made a promise to ourselves to keep bringing new content, keep bringing new ideas, new whatever, and I'm sticking to my promise. That's something that I'm doing for my resolution. So with that being said, I mean, I said every other Monday would be New Music Monday. I'm not going to be doing 5 of them this time, but I'm going to be doing a couple. So let's get into it. First up, we have newly renamed Say Grace with Boys Ain't Shit. Check it out.
These boys ain't shit. I'm not here for it. If you want me, act like it, act like it.
When I tell y'all that's my jam, that's about to be my theme song, like, for real, like, I mean, boys ain't shit, men ain't shit, women ain't shit, I mean, there's a lot of people ain't shit, so I mean, I feel that. Next up, for those who may have missed it, we have Say Grace once again with her original smash hit, Feel Your Love. And let me tell you, this song, there's no denying that this song is just a bop. Get into it.
Wrap around, open arms, let me feel your love, let me feel your love.
Baby, when I tell you that song is still a mother freaking jam. Like, I can still listen to that song every day, but I digress. Well, that's all I got for y'all this time. I want to make the video real short and sweet. Just give y'all something for the new year before I start kicking out some new content. I just want to say thank you for the supporters that I do have. You're not taken for granted by any means. Trust me. But with that said, I'm gonna get up out of here because, you know, I'm probably at work. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, say something that you did like or something that you didn't like, something that you think I could work on, whatever, talk to me. And yeah, I guess I'm out of here, so I'll holla at y'all.
3, 2, 1. Happy New Year, bitches.